In the previous video, I showed you how to format a transcript with header styles in Microsoft Word before importing it into NVivo 11. In this video, I'm going to show you how to import the header formatted transcript into NVivo 11. I have already created and opened a project in NVivo. It's easy to import the header formatted transcript. The first thing you need to do is click on Data and then Document. Browse to where the transcript is. Here is the transcript that we created in the previous video. Click on Open. Click on OK. For the description, I'm just going to copy and paste the name of the file. And there it is. I've imported it into the internals folder in the sources folder. Now I'm going to move this into the transcripts folder so that I can keep organized. So just click, drag, and drop it. And if you click on the interviews transcript, there it is. Double clicking on the file. And here we can see the transcript that we created in the previous video. And that's it. You have imported the transcript into NVivo. In the next video, I'll show you how to outcode the header formatted transcript in NVivo 11. See you then.